Woke up in Utopia, where I fell down a flight of stairs.